I'm southwest of Caroline, Alberta, along the Forestry Trunk Road. This is the Clearwater River, and I'm just loading up for a 3-day trip about 90 kilometers down to Rocky Mountain House. Alright, I'm about 2 kilometers in. First big log jam. But I think I can line most of it. just upstream you can see the blockage on River Right. I was able to line and paddle most of my way around on River Left here. And it looks clear for the foreseeable future. Just finished up a short portage. There's a pretty fast corner here. Big wood pile, I didn't like the looks of it. All right, it's about 5 o'clock. I can hear thunder. Have been for the last 45 minutes or so. So this will be camp for the night. So it's about 9:30 in the morning. I took my time getting up today. It's already rained a few times on and off, letting a few things dry out, packing up. It does look like more rain is coming, unfortunately. So I just got a little fire going. Have a quick oatmeal breakfast. And back on the river.